happening here. Thanks, Michaela. A life-saving event is being held at a local salon, and the Head Shaving Charity event helps raise money for the St. Baldrick's Foundation for Kids Cancer Research. This morning, we're joined by Kristi Beaman, owner of Studio B, as well as two courageous mothers. Thank you all for being here.
Thank you.
So, Kristi, you are hosting St. Baldrick's event, but you also own Studio B.
Right.
The event isn't happening at your salon, it's happening at Launch. So if you could tell us a little bit about it.
Yeah, we're really excited to host our first St. Baldrick's event. We're co-hosting with Launch Trampoline Park in Warwick, and it's happening next Tuesday, April 2nd, mm-hmm. from 6 to 9 p.m. It's going to be a great event. We're going to be doing some head shaving, which is St. Baldrick's signature event. We have participants that shave their head in solidarity with kids that are fighting childhood cancer. So we have people that will come in, will shave their heads, they pledge money. So our goal for the event is to raise $10,000.
Okay.
And it's going to be wonderful. We're really excited to host, so we hope we can have a lot of participants come, and even if they don't want to shave their head, they can come, they can
participate.
Yeah, they can jump on the great trampoline.
There's going to be some food trucks.
Yeah, we're going to have a mini food truck rally,
and so I'll be there emceeing.
Absolutely.
So it is going to be a really great event.
Yeah.
And luckily for us, we have some courageous women, some mothers here today. Rebecca, could you tell us a little bit about your story? We
sure.
know that your daughter is a cancer survivor. One
yes.
of your daughters is.
Yes.
And if you could just tell everybody at home about that and what you've done in the past for
sure.
to support.
Sure. My daughter Grace was diagnosed when she was 5 in 2007 with brain cancer, mm. and she is now 11 and doing great.
That's amazing.
She's in school
We're
today.
So happy
so
to
she
hear
couldn't
that.
Come here because school's very normal. So that's good. That's where she is.
Show everybody a picture of her.
This was at our most recent shave mm-hmm. in Los Angeles, and this is my daughter Grace,
mm-hmm.
and that's me with no hair,
and. Because you've done this in the past.
Yes, I've shaved 3 times now, and we have a 4th shave coming up in June.
Okay, incredible. Yeah. And that's for 46 mamas?
Yes.
Excellent. We're going to put that site on the website.
Yes, we're a St. Baldrick's team, just like this team will be.
I see.
Right.
Okay. And now we have to get to Anne here, who is the brave mother of the day right now, anyway. And she's going to be getting her head shaved. So, Anne, why is it so important for you to be doing this with us today?
Well, I volunteered for this today. My mother passed away from cancer 5 years ago, and also, you know, lost her hair going through that.
Mm-hmm.
And I have 3 children of my own, and children are very special, so it's, you know, something that I think is important to do.
Absolutely, and so. You're so brave to be doing this.
Yes.
And speaking of children, you have one of your lovely children here today, Jordan.
Yes.
You want to say hi to everybody at home?
Hi.
And you're going to be holding mom's hand, right?
Yes.
Through this all? All right, well, great. And Kelly's our technician here from Studio B, and she's going to be getting to it. So are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, well, it's for an amazing cause, and you're incredible. So we'll start now.
Okay.
And this is the type of thing, right, Kristi, that we'll be able to see if we when we go to trampoline, to launch trampoline, rather,
yep.
and what others will be doing.
Right.
We're ready, Kelly. Yeah. I know it's one of those things where it's like, do we do it?
Yes.
But what were we saying before? I had given my hair once to Locks of Love, and the guy said to me right before, it's just hair. It
yeah.
grows
right.
back.
Absolutely.
And it's for an incredible cause.
And kids yeah. don't.
And I'm sorry?
Kids
and,
don't grow back.
So right.
It's
and
very
it's
true.
Just so nice to support.
Right.
So, Anne, how are you feeling right now?
I feel pretty good.
Good.
We'll see what happens when I can see it.
Well, you know, spring and summer's coming up. So.
Yeah, summer's
so
coming up.
Weather.
So a yep. nice short haircut.
What do you think, Jordan? Mom getting her head shaved. Do you want to stand on this side and hold her hand?
I'm going to hold my hand, Jordan.
There you go. Well, thank you again, everybody, for being here. And we're going to see Anne in her after stage as well with some makeup on and looking gorgeous again. And to learn more about the St. Baldrick's event being held at Launch in Warwick, head to the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.